This was my experience pan frying a whole fish for the first time. When I bought a fish to try and fillet it for the first time, I accidentally bought two, which made me want to make this video as well. I just threw in the fish in the pan and turned it every couple of minutes. After some time, the fish changed shape, so it fitted way better in the pan, and it was soon to be done. On the side, I just pan fried some onions, bean sprouts, eggplant, and mushrooms. This was what the finished product looked like. When I put the fish onto the plate, one of the sides just fell right off. The fish tasted really good, and the mix of vegetables was not too bad either. If you have never tried to pan fry a whole fish, I would definitely recommend you to try it.